Hello, my dear CI scholars, kids. In the last session, I have introduced you our Indian currency, means coins and notes, and their values. Now, in this session, we will see how to count the money, and also we will do the student book exercise. So, let's start the session. Before moving ahead, let us first recall these Indian currencies. Kids, can you see here these circular shape coins? These coins are of different values. See here, first coin is of 50 paise. Then the second coin is of 1 rupee. This third coin is of 2 rupees coin. Then 5 rupees, and this is 10 rupees coins. So these are the different coins. Now here, these are some notes. First note is of 5 rupees note. Then second, this one is 10 rupees note. Then 20 rupees, here it is 50 rupees, 100 rupees and 500 rupees. So these are different coins and notes. Now let us see how to add these notes and coins. Okay. Kids, there are two groups of notes and we have to check which is the right combination of rupees 50. So let's see this first group. Here there are 320 rupees notes. So let's count this one. 20 plus 20, 40 rupees, and again one 20 rupees. So 40 plus 20 is 60. So it makes 60 rupees. No? It's not a right combination. So let's check this one, second group. Here there are 3 10 rupees notes and one 20 rupees notes. So let's add these notes. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 20 is 50. So it makes 50 rupees. So yes, it's a right combination of 50 rupees. Now let's check which is the right combination of rupees 100. So in this first group, there are 250 rupees notes. So 50 plus 50, right, it makes 100 rupees. So this is the right combination of rupees 100. Kids, now let us see how to count the money. Kids, you remember one thing, we count the money on the basis of their values on their coins and notes. Okay. Here it is 1 rupee coin. In that we are adding 1 rupee. So 1 rupee 1 plus rupee 1 equal to, it makes 2 rupees. 1 plus 1 is 2, so it makes 2 rupees. Now here 2 rupees coin, in that we are adding again 2 rupees coin. So 2 plus 2 is 4, so it makes 4 rupees. Here it is a 5 rupees coin, in that we are adding 5 rupees. So 5 plus 5 is 10, so it makes 10 rupees.